Human trafficking charges have been announced in Chicago and several suburbs.
And WGN's Christine Flores is in our newsroom with details. Christine?
Oh, good evening. The investigation spanned over the course of several months. Officials say they found a brothel in St. Charles in early spring, which then led them to a bigger enterprise, which operated in Aurora, Chicago, Elgin, Hanover Park, unincorporated Palatine, and South Elgin. Officials say a total of 10 women were taken into protective custody yesterday and placed into transitional housing. According to their investigation, they were all from South America and flown into the United States for trafficking purposes in various jurisdictions. Four males and one female have been charged so far. Daniel Hurtado, Christian Hurtado, Martha Hurtado Hernandez, Rigoberto Barra, and Hector Barceno now face at least 10 charges each, including involuntary servitude, trafficking in persons, and promoting prostitution. Officials applaud the work done, which was a multi-jurisdictional collaboration between prosecutors and law enforcement.
In this case, they recognized it as human trafficking, investigated it, and now we are saving the lives of people while holding others accountable.
This is an ongoing investigation, and officials say they expect more information to be revealed, including the possibility of more suspects and victims. We know so far one of the suspects' bond was set at $5 million. Live in the newsroom, Christine Flores, WGN News.
Thank you, Christine.